Good evening, everyone.
Thank you so much for coming out. I appreciate all of you for supporting our sixth graders in their first year. They've done amazing jobs. You've done amazing jobs.
The very first concert of our 614 concert plan. Our first piece is going to be a selection from Bela Bartok. It is Spring Song. It is from one of his Music for Children, the piano selections, and it was arranged for concert band.
Thank you.
as we welcome to the stage class 631, our first string ensemble of the evening. None of this would be possible without your help and support, so thank you, thank you, thank you.
Hi, I'm Molly.
And I'm London.
And this is 631. The first song we'll be performing is Open Door.
This song was written by Ludwig van Beethoven. He lived from 1770 to 1827.
This was his last symphony, and by the time he wrote this piece, he was completely deaf.
He was one of the greatest composers to ever live.
Thank you. anybody who's been in the New York City system, you guys know what a unicorn of a school this is. This sort of program is not available at every middle school in the city. And we're very lucky to have the support of all of our administrators here that make this possible. So with no further ado, we're going to bring on our next group, which is the 611-621 Band, under the direction, again, of Mr. Gallagher.
Thank you.
for you tonight is March of the Metronome by Fred Hubbell. Well, this song is in G major, so we learn the notes of the G string. Each section of the orchestra has their own special part to play. So now, all you have to do right now is sit back, relax, and enjoy the show.
applause
for our next group, which is Class 623. They've been working very hard. We've got some special things in store for you here in just a moment.
Good evening. My name is Besa Purini. Up first, we will be playing Cripple Creek, arranged by Michael Allen. Cripple Creek is an American folk song. It was one of the very first songs that this class played, where each section plays a different part. After lots of practicing, we've been able to fancy it up a bit by adding dynamics and playing DC Alpine. We've also been working on our bow direction. Help us out a bit and make sure our bows are aligned. Thank you.
Thank you.
and we'll have our symphony orchestra on stage for you. We have almost 65 students who will be on stage playing together today, so this is an official first performance of our Simon Baruch Symphony Orchestra.
Standing room only. They're so excited to see you. These are also your peers and colleagues that have come to see you, 6th, 7th, 8th graders that stuck around just to see our awesome band. Thank you.
playing March Slav by Tchaikovsky. And I will just add, again, I just want to kind of showcase, how many of you are in sixth grade? Just raise your hand nice and high. So most of these sixth graders joined in the last month. How many of you are in seventh grade? And how many of you are in eighth grade? And how many of you have just started your instrument this school year? Last year? And who's been playing for more than 3 years? And I only say this to showcase that we have a wide variety of ranges of talent and experience in this group. And I've never been so proud of a group. They come to my and Mr. Gallagher's room at lunch, they practice, they help each other. The sense of community that these kids have brought to this program is really remarkable. And again, thank you. So, our final piece tonight, March Slav by Tchaikovsky. Back here in May. Thank you all so much. Have a lovely night.